ADA was the first Italian particle accelerator and the first ever electron-positron particle collider measuring around 4 feet in diameter, which was designed to store beams of 250 MeV. 1.